So we are at the antique store and look what I found. This looks kind of creepy. It's supposed to be Willy Clown. I mean, look at this, it looks like a voodoo doll. I have the Annabelle. Oh my god, I used to play with dolls when I was a kid. Look at that one. It's hiding over there. It's a bunch of dolls. We're at the antique store. Bye, Annabelle. But this one is very interesting. Oh my god, this looks really, really real. We are at the antique store. Hi, Luis. Crystals. Wow, look at that, so pretty. All kinds of crystals at this antique store. Wow, that's beautiful. Wow, this look at this rose quartz. It's like $6. Last time I came, I bought one of these pirate. So pretty. Wow. This is really pretty. Bunch of rocks, crystals. There's a sewing machine. Jewelry. I love this store. Look at that hat. I love antiques. It's just really pretty. This is really pretty. Bags. Look who's here. This is so pretty. I love the I Love Lucy show. Look. So pretty. This is so pretty.
How old are you?
Yeah.
What is that?
Mm-hmm. Oh, there's more dolls. They're so pretty.
Isn't it an awful siren?
Quilts. There's more dolls over there. Look at that one, so cute.
Oh, my legs hurt.
Oh my god, look at that old desk, school desk. Wow. More dolls. sirens. They're so pretty. Can you imagine all that history that all these items hold? Here's a picture. Santa Claus, teacups. They're so pretty. Wow, these are so pretty. Here's another doll. I don't know what it is. This looks interesting. Oops. Oh, I see. It's a puppet. Oops. It's a puppet. It reminds me like Slappy. Hey.
Why?
Look at this. It's a puppet. Like Slappy.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. He's so pretty.
Oh,
I just... This is... Whoa.
I mean, look, it's a bear bowl. I think you should give that to me. Okay, how can I...
Please. Oh, look at that seat. It's like super old.
Oh, look at that. There it goes.
Oh, it's so pretty. Wow, look what is here. This Egyptian goddess. I mean gods. That's Anubis. Oh, this is so pretty. This is beautiful. It's like a black cat. Wow, this is beautiful. Ooh, I'm gonna buy one of those.